Hey guys, this is Amar and this video is about solving the problem of audio on Windows computer. So on this video, I will show you how we can solve the problem of audio services has stopped working on Windows. You might see the error as red icon on the volume icon and it might show audio has stopped working or the audio service is not running. So let's get started. First of all, please be sure that you have installed all the required audio drivers for your computer. You can check this from Device Manager. Let me show you how to do this. To check the installed driver on your computer, first go to Run by pressing Windows key and R key on your keyboard. Now you can see the Run dialog box. Here type devmgmt.msc and click OK. Now you can see the list of devices and installed drivers. Check if the drivers for sound and video are installed on your computer or not. If the sound drivers are working properly, we have to follow the different method to solve the audio problems. But if you see an error on the drivers of sound and video, you have to find the drivers for your computer. And that might help you to fix the problem of audio. Let's say you have installed the drivers for audio and video already and you are still getting the problems of this sound. So let me show you how we can fix the problem. First of all, you have to go to services. For that, press Windows and R again. Now you can see the dialog box. Here type services.msc. Now you can see the list of services that are running on your Windows computer. Here on this window, scroll down and find Windows Audio. Now select the Windows Audio and here on the left side, you can see Start the Service. Click on it. Once you click on the start, it will take few seconds and you can see the audio of your computer is working. So this is how we fix the problem of audio not working on Windows computer. If you guys are still facing problem with the audio on your computer, please post your problem on the comment below and we will try to find out the solution for that. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe my channel.